there's always something wrong. They made a bunch of God of War games.
Yeah, but this is not God of War. This is Dog of War.
In an age of gods and monsters, a new breed of hero is born. This April, sometimes four legs are better than two. In battle, every dog has its day. Get your paws on this year's biggest game. Because man's best friend is now your enemy's worst nightmare. Dog of War, only on PlayStation.
Did you see that?
I did see that.
It's great.
Will the irredeemable Kratos redeem himself? Will they even try?
No! I hope there's no attempt and he's just like...
Will the irredeemable Sony Santa Monica redeem themselves? Did they even try?
Did they kill a goat at the launch party like they did for that, 2?
They didn't, but they wish they did.
No, they did.
Those goats deserved. Ah, there we go. Subtitles.
They didn't.
No, they didn't. That's wrong. I said I don't want to put anyone under the bus. Sony said it was probably the UK. It was probably like Sony UK that did that.
That was an achievement joke, man.
He doesn't know.
Oh. That's the one where you super murder that girl for no reason.
Yeah.
And
but you wish you did.
When her titty's hanging out, you just put her in the gears and crush her up. Cause.
I'm glad you've decided to catch up. Not enough. Right up until the start of the new LP.
Well, hey, man.
How's those cutscenes going?
You know, I had to make
sure. He's watching them right now.
Look, I had to back you guys up. I had to be here for you. You know, it's bros true. Before foes.
Uh-huh.
You know?
You love these achievement gags.
Oh, yeah!
He loves them.
The best!
So, well,
it's like
playing these games in 2005, it's like you're killing monsters and shit. You're like, yeah, what a badass. Even in 2005, when it presented like a super innocent person that's like, please, Kratos, save me. And you're like crushing his bones to make a ladder to get some power orbs. Even then, I was like,
see, I like, for me, it was always
I'm going to start the game.
Yeah. You're going to start the game.
This tree reminds me of Zeus.
That's why I crushed it with my fist. I have to kill this tree because it has an emotional connection to me.
Literally and figuratively chop it down. And then when it's broken, he's like, who did this?
Was it Zeus?
Put all your powers into this tree. Now chop it down.
Fucking subtitles aren't subtitles, they're fucking closed captioning! No, that's the best, because we're going to get to see Kratos yells in anger and
grunts
in little text things.
Kratos blames everyone but himself. That's a common subtitle.
Kratos is no voice actor so much. He played Teal'c on Stargate.
Yeah. He played D-Mob, more importantly.
That's real good.
But in Stargate, he played an angry...
Holy shit!
Really, Kratos?
Why is that so impressive, even though it shouldn't be, because he should be able to do that? Yeah. Oh, that's awesome!
Mother, do they call to me?
I find it shocking that a lady married Kratos and then stuck around at least this long.
Yeah. Hey, what happened to your old wife? And he's like...
Did you notice that Kratos looked like fucking Satan in the door there?
Yeah.
I have so many questions.
Yeah, we all do.
I always kind of figured Kratos would like shack up with a giant female mountain troll or something.
You don't know that she's not.
Well, she's
She could have shrunk.
Yeah, the magic.
A tentacle could just flop out of the bottom of that right now.
You don't know that that's legs.
It's true.
You were hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
I like Kratos now. He's tired.
Me and my Kratos, my buddy.
I've acquired
artifact.
A bow X. What?
You cried XP for finding Atreus' toys. Oh,
whoa,
shit!
Okay.
Hey, treasure. Amazing. No, no pounding the circle button for you.
Hold.
You're all so quick on the draw there, kid.
Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
There's gonna be a lot of reining it in.
Be better.
Get good.
That's 100% get 23. Like, he just
said
it.
Because his mom probably never yelled at him to get good.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh, I just have the bow now.
You get the bow back when I say you do.
I wonder how
I want Hacksilver.
How he would be if he had a daughter.
Probably not.
Actually,
good.
We already know the answer to that question.
Yeah. Found this little toy near the house.
I used to have one like it. I think it may be part of a set.
It might be worth something.
Check out the wolf description.
Level
That's unexpected.
Cool down.
I'm so glad I didn't pay attention.
That's super unexpected.
The Dawkins Shielder.
Dawkins Shielder.
Medicine shield wielded by the strongest
Kratos, may I have some oats?
Currently empty for the runic attack gems. We have strength, runic defense, vitality, luck.
I can't believe luck. We can make lucky Kratos.
You sure can.
Put it all into luck.
Increases perk activation.
That's crazy.
What is this game? I've always admired wolves, but once we've encountered attack us on sight, which means they're probably rabid. I guess to them, we're food. I know it's kill or be killed, but still, they're beautiful in their own way, and killing them makes me a little sad. Good thing Father probably won't read this. Or he'll beat me.
I sure hope he doesn't find out about my emotions.
Eat shit.
So Kratos was at least a known quantity and was, like, relatively nearby.
He was, like, yeah, he was in the house down the road. And he was just like,
that's your father's bachelor pad, honey.
You know it. Don't
that's
talk
where
to him.
He eats canned soup and orders pizza. Pulling the chain.
Sure wish I had a slave to attach to this chain. She would hold it tight.
Oh, I hope there's not some sort of sluice on the ground that I need to fill with the blood of innocence to get a gorgon eye.
It only works with innocent blood.
Lady Bones do a real good job holding this chain.
It has to be innocence bones.
Let me tell you about bones, kid.
It's the biggest mystery right now, so I think we'd get there eventually.
Like, we know how the kid came to be. Kratos be like that.
Penises and whatnot and vagina.
All right, good to know.
That's sick. Now you look like Blaze.
Good to know.
Father, are you...
You...
Ares!
There's a trickster god, I'm sure.
Oh, it's Loki, man.
Or just Prometheus.
Well, I mean, for
blame
for
Prometheus
Greece.
For bringing fire.
I blame Prometheus for destroying a movie franchise.
Thanks, Prometheus.
Cool.
Fucking sick. You see that shit, kid?
You'll never be able to do that.
Fucking never.
Not until you kill me.
Then you'll be able to do anything.
Thing.
How dare you fight me, child? You betray me?
I could never have seen this coming. Never.
The cycle of everything. Who knew it
would
come back?
What son would do this? This always makes me so comfortable. Like, just...
And this Eddie Farm kid's done this.
Hey, man, the kids...
Right?
Yeah, Liam's done this. The kids have to know about tech war sooner or later.
Plague, when did you first have to slaughter a thing?
I'm slaughtering one right now, Wooly. I hate Dragon Ball.
That's actually a decent Plague voice.
I just wanted to put it in my Pokeball. Oh, he reached out.
But then he was like, no.
No, that's too emotional.
This will make him tough to eat later.
Oh. There you go.
Press R3
for
near
big finishing move. In the traditional God of War
let
style.
The Rage of the Gods.
Drive your blade.
He's just punching it.
No, he's doing the pulling of the things.
Oh, there we go.
That's what you get!
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you!
There's a problem here.
Look at me, boy.
Remember, boy, you did nothing wrong.
We did it.
Oh, boy. It starts at like 10?
He looks like he's gonna pass out.
He's blood drunk. Instantly.
I'm sure if this kid was born, he was probably jumping out of the vagina going like, Mother! Mother used to always tell me stories about him to try and scare me if I wandered off too far. I think she'd be proud of me. But father thinks just because I got a little angry that I'm not ready. Whatever. I just helped him kill a troll. I know I'm ready. Mother told me a lot of stories about trolls. This one's name translates to Death Merchant. With a name like that, I think it's safe to assume he was pretty evil. I'm glad we killed him.
Is proximity to Kratos making the kid go crazy?
No, that's what happens when you come from his balls.
Yeah. He got some of that crazy semen. The type of semen that the other semen doesn't like to hang out with.
Swarming the egg.
Oh! Egg! I will destroy you!
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
how dare you! It's like when Gandalf can't remember how to open up fucking doors and everyone's like, are you serious?
That's hilarious!
Oh.
Oh!
What was that?
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
Even Father, who's a scholarly sage, doesn't know.
Well, Kratos would be a murder scholar.
It's true.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We're almost home.
Oh, man, that's great.
Can't see.
Are you making a snowman?
An ash man. Gonna snort this later.
One last time with your mom. Put it in a bag.
Get in there, my son.
You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
I'm allowed to get angry. I don't get sick often, and the instant he starts to get fucking pissed,
Kratos is like, "We back off, back it down, back it
and
down."
And the kid starts
Stop
to
hitting
cough.
Yourself. Stop hitting yourself.
No use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
Uh oh.
Do you know him?
More importantly,
I owe him money.
I know what you are.
Uh oh.
Boy, beneath the floor, now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
But dude's talking about yo Kratos. I know you.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
If the dude knows Kratos and he's threatening Kratos, that dude's alright.
I thought you'd be bigger.
Interesting.
You're definitely the one. Long way from home.
This is fucking Norse Kratos. Look at him.
Yeah.
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
I like this guy.
Leave my
I warned you.
You better have powers, bro.
You better not just be a hero. Yeah.
You clearly, Kratos is a couple levels above this guy.
Fine. My turn.
Oh, never mind.
All right. Hey, Virgil.
How incredibly disappointing.
You're gonna lose this.
I sure am!
What was Kratos' brother like?
He's the devil.
Does he look like Kratos?
Not really. Oh, shit. Spine buster.
Pain stops real simple.
What do you want, man?
Why are there two beds in here?
For guests, when I entertain, get ready to counter, too.
Sure.
Shit.
Anytime now.
This is God of War.
Oh!
Oh, fucking... Get out the KY jelly.
Casual suplexes. Oh yeah, tree that shit.
Holy shit.
That house is gonna collapse.
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard.
Oh shit.
Oh.
So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
Is that Baldur?
I mean, is it supposed to be Baldur?
Yeah.
Who is Baldur?
Baldur is one of the brothers. He's the guy who gets killed by Mistletoe because he's completely invincible to everything else, and he's the god of light.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
He's also the name of the character from Too Human, like, since that was old Norse mythology, or trying to be.
Oh, we'll find out in a second. Yeah, just... He's still got the L3R3.
Yeah. Still the same move, even.
Yeah, same input.
Oh my god.
Let's find out.
She's so nonchalant! Yeah! Jump swing!
Kinda. Close enough.
Bam.
Love that. When you don't see the follow-up until the camera gets in close. Very nice.
What,
oh yeah?
What's your idea?
Kratos is a creative guy.
Starting to think.
Oh, he's gonna drop the whole thing.
Holy shit.
So yeah. Soon?
I didn't even get out of the area.
He's fine.
Yeah, he's like
he's
not even
completely fine.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act proud.
Holy shit.
Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will get out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Oh my god! So ridiculous!
Fuck!
What's this? You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother! Huh? And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's
this fight, holy shit!
There we go!
Us again.
Nope!
Now he's kind of bloodied up.
Yeah, but
Maybe it's Kratos' blood.
Is it Kratos' blood? For the snap.
I doubt this is gonna work.
Well, it's versus feeling any pain.
That you, of everyone I'd faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Yeah, that'll take for a bit, I guess. See you later, buddy. It makes total sense for the fucking Odin and the guys being like, wait, Kratos lives here now?
Right.
Yes, what?
Can we...
Hey, Baldur, go check it.
Atreus is like, I'm gonna be doing a lot of traveling, and Kratos is like, yes, and the kid's like, where's my switch? Jeez, where's my switch?
Oh, man, are we gonna find a charger on the mountain?
You've had to kill people before, haven't you?
No.
What?
They all deserved it.
We do what we
I'm a vegetarian.
There you go.
I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them.
Jesus Christ!
These are good lessons, kids. Write this shit down.
I understand.
It's fucked up, man.
You're dead.
Thank you.
Oh, that was almost royalty-free. They spent a little bit of money, but I heard a bit of royalty-free in there.
No, that pot noise.
You know what that was? That was a goddamn RE4 Blue Stranger medallion to shoot.
Yeah, it's kind of...
Just take it from everything, guys. You're doing pretty okay so far. We had a fucking rival fight start with a Shinshoryuken earlier.
Shoryuken!
There's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
That's super good. Kratos got fucking punked.
Just straight up lore.
So sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
No. I can barely speak Greek.
I never really grasped the concept.
Cool. Do the kids still say that? Cool.
I do not want to see you do what they call dabbing.
That is only for the gods!
The gods have not bestowed that upon man.
Prometheus stole the fire of dabbing? Oh,
I will not accept fidget spinners in my home.
If I see you make upload one video of stripping for Fortnite, you will die by my hand, boy.
Boy, you are... Hey, fuck off.
Hey. You are not old enough for an Instagram account. You know this.
I demand full access to your Instagram account. No, your real one.
Anything else?
This is the fake one that you made for my convenience.
Son, how do I check my email? There he is! I've been clicking on this... on this button and it's not working.
Dad, you have so many viruses.
What do you mean, double click? Son, it says here that the Nigerian prince needs my information.
I will help this kingdom.
Of those.
Oh,
fuck.
Right next to you.
I will do better this time.
Ares!
There you go.
There
that's,
it
that's
is.
Good. That's good enough.
Only available in loot boxes.
Wait, hold on.
The gods have sent these boxes to us.
God coin.
It's the new cryptocurrency. It's by Kratos.
Jesus. Actually,
son, I hear that coin farming is the future. Tell me more of this.
You should have options in your career.
Bitcoin.
Thank you, child. I appreciate the lore dump you've provided.
Child, this message says Bill Gates will give $5 to everyone who forwards this email.
How could I not? It will fix the sins against the Greeks.
Who's the god of puzzles? How come Kratos didn't kill him?
Peter Molyneux.
Kratos didn't kill him.
No, he's the god of lies.
He's the god of lies. Thank you.
Jonathan Blow.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Oh!
You have rage.
I do?
Yeah.
Fucking great.
Oh! Very nice.
Cool. Oh, man. He's gonna hate Loki so hard.
Oh, man. Loki has the potential to be, like, the single most hated antagonist in this entire game.
For someone like Kratos? Yeah.
Oh, could you imagine all the shit Loki could pull? Like, right. He could just show up as Kratos' daughter.
Just do anything. Just do anything.
It's like, Dad, why'd you kill me? And he's like, again, with this shit.
You think it's
but it's just Loki
here.
In, like, a little girl's dress. Yeah. Just normal.
A busy child.
You do it.
Oh, he just killed that dude.
With the knife, I think, maybe.
Oh, watch him get all super nuts.
Your tears don't mean shit to me. I'll give you a boost. Okay. Boost! It's a father-son thing!
Now that you have tasted blood, I can allow you out of my sight.
Go, eat the flesh of your enemies.
It is delicious. They were going to do it to you!
Drop the chain now!
Feeling pretty emo about all that murder, huh?
Ellie?
Atreus. The chain.
Move it or lose it, kid.
Focus. Yeah, whatever, boy.
I hope the chain like clonks.
Damn it!
Dad, why'd you stand there?
You almost killed me, boy.
Even Ares could not do this.
I hear a man being grumpy.
Let's go! I hear a dwarf being grumpy. Hello, dwarf.
What is that animal?
It is a super horse.
Can't get this bird with a cock lump to cross the bridge.
It's a Star Wars.
It's a cock lump.
He's scared of something.
If Kratos could see himself leveling up in these menus, like these metaphysical menus just going around his head, he'd start sweating and having anxiety attacks because he's used to a big fire bar that you fill up and 8 moves unlock every time.
That's
what Kratos knows.
Okay, and also reflected on a slot table. Upgrading a weapon permanently increases the stats. Other items must be equipped to upgrade. So I'm glad they forced me to do this one so I don't have to worry about wasting it.
Like, just thinking about the subtlety of these numbers going up versus hold L1 and you'll just be a lightning rod.
Yeah,
and you spin in a circle and then everything fucking dies. Like,
okay, so...
It was simpler back then, Atreus.
What the?
Yeah, maybe.
Is it a talk button?
Yeah, just talk button.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on.
You're dumbass, Brock.
See, I wanted Detective Pikachu.
Sorry.
See, I wanted to start moving my business to Amazon, but he wasn't about that.
You stare at that knight. It sure is.
That's
it
a Dark Souls.
Yeah. That's a full-on European knight.
That's a Dark Souls.
It's like when Duke Nukem had references to Quake saying, "I'm going to destroy you, and your time is over." This is God of War saying,
"I hope
Souls, you're over."
I hope there's a goddamn big like elite knight set.
That either
Kratos
that,
can wear. Imagine.
Either that, or like he's pointing at the WrestleMania sign. That is the European gods.
There you go.
I am so smart, Atreus. Look at me. Jealous of your dad.
And his gigantic brain.
You'll just have to kill me if you want this knowledge.
And feast upon my brain.
Alright, let's...
Then he immediately hits this. He's like, no, no, not this puzzle, though. Don't like this one.
Curse this god of puzzles.
Trust I will not let us die.
Or at least me. Never me.
I will not let you die until I need to hold a gate open.
Will I ever die? I can't make that promise, Atreyu.
If there's some gears and an opportunity presents itself, then... Well, you never know.
Just one push, and my quest could be over.
No.
No.
Not yet.
Oh, I'm such a hero.
Damn you, Zeus. Zeus stopped me from pushing.
Who killed Atreus?
It was Eric Andre.
More of those.
Into the vault we go, Atreus.
I'm happy with my bra.
Fuck it, eat my dust.
Book it. Just book it.
Just get out of my face. Brenna. It's Brenna. You all know her.
I got this.
Are we gonna help those people, Dad?
Help. Those weren't even people.
People?
Those?
Close your heart to them!
Yeah.
Punch his kneecaps until he just basically gives up and says,
the balls, child. This isn't aim worth. For the balls.
No, not mine.
That was once your home. You lived there with your brothers.
But they were weak.
You were the strongest.
Fate. No good comes.
Not a
them.
Big fan of the Fates, are you, Kratos?
Yeah. I don't know how many sisters of destiny or fate I've killed.
You know, Dad, it would take about 20 minutes to teach you this alphabet.
Shut up!
The quest continues!
I will never read! I don't need words.
What's read, you know, that sounds like something Ares would do!
Ooh.
That's a lot of lore.
Oh god, Kratos just starts crying.
Boy, over here.
Defeat these words with your eyes.
Odin, huh? Very short name. I can shout it well. Too many syllables.
Your religion better have a god that has a very short name. I will not waste my time.
Maximum two syllables.
Steady that shit.
Prove you're not a shit child.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Could
that's
you,
your excuse for everything!
Could you be
shit? It looks
shit.
Weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
If you stab it enough,
you'll
discover its magic.
I couldn't kill it, Dad. It must have been magical. It was a normal boar.
Did you paint stay it alert. Like that?
One of those people?
Something else.
You didn't fill your arrow with enough hatred.
Great.
Close your heart to the boar suffering.
A boar will have killed your mother. Because she opened
some
her heart to
those
it.
Dead things.
That boar killed all of Greece.
It was the ever boar.
Dad, you told me that Greece got blown up by a meteor.
The Everboar called that.
That boar killed my old family.
You see, it summoned Meteor, but I summoned Holy to stop it.
That boar tricked me into killing my family. Boar!
The boar put on a dress. Looked like my wife. But can I... You would have done the same, Atreus.
I did what I had to do.
Fuck that bull for hours. Until it was too late.
All right, you're fucking losing it. You're fucking losing it over this pig, man.
Loading squeeze. I hope the color palette changes.
It did.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this.
Hello.
Hold here, please.
Hello, wife number
hold
three.
Let's get started making another one.
You keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept it.
This is a boar. It is food.
I will not let him. You.
I will not accept this vegan witchcraft.
Ends and hold them tightly.
I do not understand this concept.
Vegetarian.
Ares. Now the right side. Hold it tight.
Stop.
Good.
Death.
Line them up.
This goes against my very fiber.
Now I crush this, right?
Wow.
That's some shit.
Kratos just sees
It's a cool turtle, too!
Kratos just sees a life bar.
His dick gets hard.
It's Thor.
Thor.
Lake of Nine.
Fuck!
Oh, cool!
I never thought you listened when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Nailed it!
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
No reason.
Doesn't even say anything!
Can't quite make it out.
You can dock there, I guess.
Good job.
Gary was here. Ash is a loser.
Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
She's not saying it.
The fuck, Kratos? It's so good. Pommels can be upgraded to improve their stats, such as the curved recovery handle, the weighted recovery handle, the marksman runic. Low perk activation chance to grant a blessing of runic. Or a weighted war handle that gives a gift of strength.
Again, Kratos is just having panic attacks.
I'm having a panic attack.
Yeah. Arm Joe.
Arm God.
Son, what do you know of this arm,
arm
Joe?
Arm Boy.
Son, where is this up dog?
Boy. What are we missing?
No time to jest, son.
Welcome to what is clearly a start of a new recording session, as we are now up to date with dad memes.
Dad of boy.
But the biggest question I had was, can I go back to Arius? Because we already missed a billion things.
Well, you got in that boat, and then everything got fucked up, so now you can teleport back to that place.
There is a giant, colossal, like, dick demon.
I saw it. It's got my face on it.
It sure does.
Oh, man.
Super creepy, that.
People are... I had not seen that prior to the episode going up, and boy, that's horrific. No, fuck you, bird!
Not without its...
Holy shit!
You did!
There's another one!
You fucked that bird up!
Oh!
I bet I could figure it out.
I will destroy this cypher creature.
Or a dead bird.
Where?
It's nothing.
It is a fish. It is a fish.
Oh, remember, because this rose out of the lake.
Yeah.
Yeah, good shot there, fucking Robin Hood.
I can't read these.
God damn.
Was that your leggy moment? Shooting a dead fish?
That's about a foot away from you.
Mister!
A chorus.
What?
I'm okay.
You want to try that
You're
again?
You're having that stroke again.
You want to try that again, son?
Keep having that. No! His arrows do a holy shit!
Whoa!
He's
he was juggling him for you!
You just turned around to a combo that was occurring.
Fuck!
That was a sexy attack.
It's an evil walrus.
Gotcha!
Holy shit.
That's a kill.
Your mother called them Scornpoles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
I've still not learned how to properly sort my laundry.
Yes, that is very
Women
funny.
Seem to take that seriously.
The great... What the...
How did you miss that before? It's the biggest, bluest thing ever.
I don't know.
No, it's invincible.
Why would you divide into lights and brights? Are they not the same thing?
You don't have what you need yet.
Hell yeah, I don't.
Ugh.
And perhaps what if there is a white shirt with bright colors on it?
The Scorn...
Which pile does this go into?
Great, Dad, is that why you don't wear shirts?
Quiet, child.
Boy.
The Scorn Pole sounds like a punishment for strippers.
Oh, man. You need to go work on the scorn pole.
Yeah, it's like a big cactus.
Hey, sad dancing only.
Oh, fuck. You see that stripper, like, just eating a fucking hamburger on stage while people throw money?
That's
first
the
of all,
fucking life.
First of
if
all...
If I could get paid for doing that, I would.
First of all, it's a slice of pizza.
It's a pizza, you're right, it's a slice
and
of pizza.
And second of all, she's living her best life.
Dude, yeah. She is sitting... She's just sitting down on the fucking stage. Just, oh,
I'd be taking a picture of her just going, you're doing great, sweetie.
Yeah.
The dwarf. Should we...
No. He's of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that...
I love you, humorless Kratos.
It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her.
Oh,
and I would be
that's his wife's
somewhat
axe.
Displeased if it turns out that... You did something to her.
I like you.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead?
Nice to have a name
very,
now.
Very sorry to hear that.
Cinder.
She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Cinder.
It's Brock's brother, I assume. How come he ain't blue?
He blue, yeah.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But I already got a guy who does that.
But and he's a lot bluer than you.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe.
There you go. They're rivaling each other.
Yeah.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother.
Away.
The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Why are you mad about this?
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
That's a good tip.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
What? You're just gonna fucking...
No, okay, pick it up. Huh?
That's a Dragon's Dogma troll.
Aha! Uh-huh. Yeah!
Okay, there it is. The,
let's see this.
Let's see this real good.
There you go! I knew it!
He knew it! Matt knew it!
I don't know, it's always a fun thing. Oh, shit!
Ow! That's not even a complete
kill.
Oh, did you see that stupid video game shit?
Yes.
Yeah.
Tons of loot sure popping did. Out of his face.
Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to...
Oh, shut up.
But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
We going to Alfheim? I have a bomb to drop for you guys as to what the original God of War 3 was supposed to be.
Sure.
David Jaffe's. I will tell you once this is over. So, the original God of War 3 is envisioned by David Jaffe. Oh, I didn't even see this fucking cool shit. Was supposed to be Kratos teaming up with Egyptian Kratos and Norse Kratos.
Shit.
Taking on the whole pantheon and eventually becoming the three wise men.
Wow. Wait, you mean like Jesus,
yes,
the three wise men?
Yes.
And this idea got shot down? I don't see fucking Kratos giving little baby Jesus frankincense. And then the baby would be like, ew.
All the gods were slain, and now the real god shows up.
I know that's Sony Santa Monica replacing all the gods with their OCs.
But the OC is Jesus.
It's just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Well, I taught you that.
It's so...
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Okay. Change realm.
Is this moving the big bridge outside?
Jotunheim. Yes.
The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake so outside.
Dad, three of these gates have markings that say DLC.
That's why realm travel to Jotunheim
these
is
are
impossible.
Runes I know well.
Without a tower for the bridge, I'm giving you the one for Alfheim.
She never stopped giving me shit.
Are you the magic upgrade shop also? Travel.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost.
Also, here's a mouse and an arcade stick.
Also, bearer of the curse, seek, seek last.
Well, let's see what this is.
Let's see what we've unlocked. Yeah, elves.
The dude right around that corner smelling his own farts.
Ooh, elfie.
Mmm.
Mm. Flowers.
The wisest and most beautiful of farts.
This is a fart 180 years in the making.
You can spot... No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
Oh, you're very not allowed to be here, are you?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
Be very careful not to.
Don't get caught up in that shit.
What is that kabuku babbin? Thanks.
Off you go.
Come find me in Horizon Zero Dawn.
There's a boat tangled up over there.
Where's the boat? Where's the boat?
I don't see no fucking boat.
He saw a boat.
Free the boat.
Free it.
There's a boat.
This a boat?
It's not a boat. It's magic as shit. Where's this boat?
What boat do you describe, Atreus?
Is that a boat?
Is this boat being fucked by tentacles?
Big ass boat fucking going on right here.
You know it, man.
Yeah, Kenny would love this shit.
I'm the boat master and I fuck boats.
Master of boat.
Don't kink shame my boat fucks.
Gigantic boat asses. I have.
Oh man, look at this canoe. It curves. The whole boat's an ass. Oh. What the fuck was that?
It
was
epic.
It was an omni.
It's the dew of cooldown.
It's an epic dew of cooldown.
That's a little much.
It's an omnidirectional light. It's a 3D object you can place in your scene.
Yeah. That's why it's there.
Thank you for the cooldown, boy.
It's like Odin's DLC of mourning.
Does that just fucking slot in? How does that work? That's fucking nonsense. Oh, it's so dumb. Oh, look, I upgraded all those, but I don't have the experience for it, so I'll just ignore them. Let's go this way.
Baldur's DPS of frost.
Loki's pubic hair.
Just slotting in a god's name with some type of RPG action, like...
Shit's hilarious, man.
Moniker is just out of
the... Those, that was the way, in fact, Pat had to go. So that Pat could get the fucking DLC.
Are you really trying to get this over?
I think he is.
I've been trying to get it over for a while on the stream, and it's working.
Yeah, keep your stream shit fucking...
Yeah, please.
Whatever.
Keep that shit over there.
What is it,
no,
boy?
You shut up.
This game is becoming magic porn. I said it before, it's like, if I never knew this would be a thing, but if you're into that, like, just the feeling of whimsical wonder, then this is fucking getting
you wrong. If you masturbate at the sight of particle effects, fucking get out the
room. Yeah. I mean, look, dude, no one gets harder than we do at Zone of the Enders 2, but fuck.
Press the button for him.
Boy.
The button is to do boy actions, though.
Yeah.
Did you see that on the controller screen?
What, did it say boy actions?
Boy actions is what...
I need to see that. I need for that to fucking be super real.
They're saying that that's what it is.
Sun action!
Sun action!
Sun action!
Since you're asking, do you know what my favorite Hugh Grant movie is?
Mickey Blue Eyes?
No, it's About a Boy!
Oh. Oh. I thought you were gonna say that one where he's a foppish British.
Yeah, that one.
Falls in love
with an ugly prostitute.
Well, that's not all of them.
That might be all of them.
Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
What?
You only get stories on boat stories.
You interrupted your story because you got on land. I hope they continue.
I didn't think that was going to happen.
There's only boat is for story time.
Pray to Kenny, the god of boats.
How's your lore hunting going, Wally?
They're actually both under the same category. They're both the bird woman stuff.
Really?
Yeah, both sirens and harpies. So
I thought sirens were mermaid-like.
That's what I'm saying. Is like I've heard both terms, and I was like, is there a difference? And it says here.
I'm sure sirens and harpies would take great offense at not knowing the small differences.
Harpies have the, you know.
Got it.
The eagle claws and stuff.
Not got it.
Sirens have.
Timing on that is for real. Also, I can't get past it even if I want to.
So maybe you can
leave it for later.
Yep.
As again.
We are too stupid and ill-equipped for this particular role.
Mainly you, Atreus. Boy.
So the
oh, no!
Matt, the birds with the titties.
Yeah, harpies.
Uku.
Ukuku, whatever.
Oh, yes, yes, in Twilight Princess, yeah. Yeah, what about them? You love them? What?
Bird titties? No, I could do without them.
Are you sure?
So why you bring
are
them
you sure?
Why do you bring them up constantly in every video?
Every video we've ever done.
Everyone's heard it.
It's shocking.
Now, the real victory is if from here forward I find a way in every single video.
Oh, you.
Which then means I have to plan them out. I gotta get them every half hour.
You have, glasses on and you're looking down at a schedule of what needs to be recorded.
Flipping through the papers.
Right, and...
Yep.
Fuck. Okay, well, we figured out where it is because we're so smart. Six sets of eyes have never been this strong.
Six brains. Trying to figure out what a siren is.
We don't know yet.
There was something in a video.
What do you mean?
It was in a Super Troll Brothers? Where it was like, this time.
Yeah, I think so. It sounds familiar.
Yeah.
Alright. Patrick did it.
Wow. What? You hate that. Why would you do that?
To make you uncomfortable. And it worked.
I'm not uncomfortable. It's just you always were
you
fucking...
seem confused. Yeah, I don't care for it.
You always...
But when it's third person, it's different.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
So your desire to push your dumb stream joke is making you undo old...
It's all jokes, man. Thus enabling puzzle opportunity. What the fuck?
Oh!
Boy. Cool.
Yeah.
Command's getting fucked!
Now you have cutscene Rage of the Gods. Which lasts forever.
Hell yeah. He started talking. As opposed to that tantrum in the beginning, that was a thing I've seen in real life before. Crazy ass little kids going, I'll fucking kill you!
Yeah, that was rough when you were watching that season of Reboot.
Was that a thing? Are you sure?
I mean... I'm gonna have to at some
point. You got riled up, for sure.
No, I'm thinking of elementary school.
Fair enough.
The way he stabbed him, it felt like a little Bayon moment there where... Oh,
whoa, hey!
Hello, Agonos.
Like, when you're fighting a generic statue that's attacking you, you wouldn't think you'd feel for it until you stab it in the eye.
Alright, how do I fucking...
When you're walking down the streets of Montreal and you're attacked by a statue, it's always what I think.
I mean, there's quite a few of them.
There's quite a few. There's that huge mob of them in front of that one building. They took over. We'd be fucked.
Okay, so Mount Royal versus Cabot Square.
Oof.
Oh.
Where's that one? You know,
that's the worst.
The
bay?
There's the soldier with the angel.
The bay. I know where that is. Yeah.
That was a tough pair.
You know who wins?
Who wins with those stupid things?
The hand angel. The creepy
guy.
Oh,
God, yeah, no, that thing's fucking...
That is the final boss.
Oh, yes.
You guys have any ideas what I would actually do with the goddamn, runes that I keep getting?
We're busy talking about Montreal death statues,
fuck, you guys
dude.
Are right.
I
think I have to upgrade an item to get, a fucking, what do you call it? A slot to upgrade those in.
If anyone wants to know what we're looking at, I believe it's the right Montreal Fine Arts Building. Is the Fine Arts Building?
Fine Arts Museum.
Fine Arts
right
Museum.
Right next to it, yeah.
And it goes angel statue.
Of creepy
it's
hands.
Fucked up.
Good job, Kratos.
The Light of Alf.
Eats cats. That's weird. That's weird, man.
Alf would say, you're weird.
Alf would say a lot of shit. Oh, it's not teleporters.
I had this elf speak, listen to the audio tape while reading a book thing.
Fuck.
That I loved. It was super elf. He has a superhero persona.
That's weird.
Fucking sick.
The blue door. We made it.
That thing lasted way too long.
What?
Ow.
You lasted way too long.
Yeah, you're super wrong.
How many seasons of Alfred?
Not enough.
12.
Oh man.
You've never been wronger.